score?
The score, man? Yo, cui na na eh? Di call Ariel ah, kami Ariel.
Ini nampak, ini nampak. Okay.
Score.
Money. Eh, bayar, kau ikut aku.
Rush goals.
In restoration and being restored right now. The upper level is being added on. New minaret to the left over here, where you see the construction of the crane at. This was the original structure here. They've expanded.
Aleikum assalam.
Thank you.
This is where you get the sandals, huh?
About 2 o'clock. Yeah. Donc, si je comprends bien,
il y a deux volets.
C'est un projet à deux volets.
But the major objective here is to keep it contained.
Yes.
You know, the flies.
Le projet, c'est l'évacuation des eaux ici.
Wow.
Bon, premier volet, moi, évacuation.
Wow.
Deuxième volet.
Traitement.
Est-ce que je le dis comme ça, est-ce qu'il y a possibilité que en même temps on traite les ordures ménagères.
Because last time they said that not only we'll treat the water,
but
there is the switch and there is a
the
possibility
that
crack. Okay, but what about like all the rubbish from household waste,
plastic waste, all the trash out there in the street,
all that will be included in the program. Whatever can be recycled will be recycled,
exactly,
and the rest will be treated as a fertilizer.
To turn to
everything can be treated, but to see the major purpose of the system is to contain it. So you know you don't have flies and you know stuff like that. Open air.
Objective be more equal. Must be yek when yek you yek you eliminate it. Mais on doit mettre assez de gel, mettre le tempo, apporter le ménage. N'y a rien pour les nez fortes. Bien mon traité, amener du produit au monde entier. Bien mon traité, moi il a comme des corps recyclés. Comme vous devez ni imperméable ni perdu à qui est alors il est déjà dans côté pour un bon moment pour mille fois.
Légué, ce projet est financé par qui?
How will finance this project?
Two things we're looking at right now. We're looking at Dollar Mall Alexander to be an investment bank. We're looking at Beta Mall establishing a revolving loan fund to leverage dear Darlene Marlin Islamic in Geneva for project finance, one way. The other is we do a joint venture with the Japanese architect and engineering firm and JETRO, which is the Japanese Export Trading Organization, will then pay for pre-feasibility, and project finance. So we have two options we're looking at.
JETRO, Japanese Trading Organization, Japanese Export Trading Organization. Right. Mon accord pour signer nos accords pour projet yo xamné dans les pays en voie de développement. Nous devons financer l'équipe de photographie à financer le projet du bureau.
Donc maintenant on est en idée de projet.
De projet,
en idée de projet.
You haven't yet approached neither one of them.
We want to first get the approval of the project before we go.
By the Senegalese government. We have a gap in our data. But we are interested in the staffing program. We have a approval.
And that's what we need.
Senegalese, the government of Senegalese, particularly the Ministry of La Santé, we recognize the project. We approve it. For we can get the official project of Senegalese.
Parfaitement dans le cadre de nos activités, évidemment. Et je souhaiterais aussi dans le traitement du dossier, à chaque fois qu'ils ont besoin de notre appui, nous le ferons. Même s'il faut se déplacer, parce que moi je vais souvent à
ce moment. What he's saying that to him, by him being the Minister of Health and Social Welfare in Senegal, talking on behalf of the Senegalese government, he would recognize the proposal. And not only that, but he cooperates with you from A to Z in order to have this program successful. And whenever you need any type of help on the Senegalese side, he's willing to do it. And even if it's necessary for him to make a trip somewhere in the world about this program, he's willing to do it. And also he's somebody who usually goes to Geneva.
Good.
So he has some contacts which he'll be able to help in terms of establishing the relationship to see this project be something feasible.
Le, je crois que le 25 du mois de janvier, je vais à Genève déjà.
On June 25th, he's scheduled to be in Genève.
Et je ne sais pas quand est-ce qu'ils vont rentrer, mais je souhaiterais qu'on puisse avoir. Qu'il puisse avoir un entretien avec mon conseil technique qui s'occupe de la santé. Il a parlé un très bon entretien.
He don't know where you are meeting. He don't know when, what is your schedule and when you'll be traveling back to the US. But it might be good, if possible, to meet with one of his advisors, his senior advisor, who is in charge of public health. He'll be able to discuss the technicality of this project and give you some feedback about how the Senegalese government will handle it and answer some of your questions. And of course, we have some questions to ask. And then also, it might be good to put everything in one type of way of proposal.
Right.
Because what they will do is to set up what we call an execution, a technical execution letter, which will include all the information about the proposal, his aim, his goal, the feasibility, the financing, and afterwards, how to fulfill the project.
Qui leur donne le plein pouvoir, non seulement pour négocier le financement, pour avoir des entrées et des sorties, même au niveau de certains.
And that letter not only it will be signed by the Senegalese government by him. And not only that letter will allow you to deal in terms of this program, but also it facilitates all the trips you will do in and out from the
country.
Because it will be an official it will be an official paper. From the Senegalese government giving you power of attorney to have on his behalf to get financing from this project.
That's one other thing that we don't that you might need to know. Ohio has passed a law.
Who?
Ohio.
State
of Ohio.
The state of Ohio.
Passed a law permitting the pension fund of Ohio to invest in the African Development Bank. That African Development Bank can then provide financing to Senegal. That's another option that we work on.
Nous sommes recent parce que l'État de Ohio ou l'État la formation des retraités de New Guinea de Ajambo de connaître. Bon, dans une certaine assemblée, quand on est venu voir pour autoriser le gouvernement à transférer une partie des fonds disponibles au niveau de la Banque africaine de développement pour nous financer des projets dans les pays en voie de développement. Alors nous avons une initiative aussi, côté de vous, par exemple, il y a une possibilité pour ce fait qu'il y a un Ohio transfert de fonds et pas de banque, nous avons financé le projet de l'économie. Pour comme dit, la famille de notre procès,
ça va. Oui, je ferai de mon mieux. Je pense la réussite, d'abord, parce que je suis venu à ça. Mais surtout, il faut chercher à ça. Parce que lui, par la grâce de Dieu, c'est entre ses mains que ça passe. Je sais quelles sont ses relations avec le président de la République. Et je tiens à dire au président de la République que c'est lui qui est en train de pousser tout cela. Et je crois que c'est extrêmement important.
So it is very important for him. Because not only he is the Minister of Health, and he knows this will bring a lot of problems for the populations of this part of the country, but also by the grace of Allah, this project falls in the hands of Shah Hassan.
No,
and he is a good friend to him, but also he knows the relationship. relationship between Chiasson and the president of Senegal, Abdou Diouf, and he'd be willing to tell him the importance of this proposal and how he is pushing to make this happen. And as you may know, if we have this success here,
right,
I might think that it might be a test for right. Medina.
Exactly.
But once right. we do it, because we have a lot of problems in terms of garbage,
right.
waste system right. in Dakar, in other cities,
right.
and we are looking now in terms of way how to right. solve this matter. Right. Because wherever you travel in third world countries, we have this
same
problem. So if we succeed with this proposal here in Medina,
sure.
we'll be able to transfer the project in other parts of the country.
Maintenant nous avons des problèmes.
Et now we have problems.
Ohio has $30 billion mm-hmm. in its investment portfolio. Mm-hmm. The African American community of Ohio mm-hmm. is entitled to 10% of
10%, which is $3 billion.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So we, la pension là dont on parle, le fonds pour les pensions de l'État d'Ohio, s'élève à 30 milliards de dollars. Maintenant, la population noire américaine de l'État d'Ohio a droit à 1/10, ce qui représente 3 milliards de dollars. Et ce sont eux maintenant qui ont demandé à ce que le 3 milliards de dollars soit transféré à la Banque africaine de développement pour financer des projets de ce genre dans les États africains. Parce que c'est un problème culturel. Bon, ils se sentent africains. Bon, ils ont toujours vu que les États-Unis ont financé des projets dans les pays européens, en Europe de l'Est, en Asie, à Dieu. Bon, ils ont comme étant américains qui payent les impôts, qui participent au développement d'autres nations, ils pensent que leur argent pourrait mieux servir si on finançait des projets qui ont trait C'est pourquoi ils vont demander le transfert de ces fonds au niveau de la Banque africaine de développement pour que des projets africains soient financés. Comme ça, les parents africains pourraient bénéficier des retombées de cet argent.
That was the lobby
to enter as in 1987. In 1987. Pour faire cette législation. And the following election, he won the election.
And we've been working with the governor. In fact, the governor has an African American.
And the former governor, Celeste, he was the head of Peace Corps. He came to Senegal and he invited the president of Senegal.
The treasurer of the state of Ohio is an African American who is the former ambassador for human rights. So he can black well. That's our problem.
Ce que je souhaite, je crois que comme il semble connaître le canal des finances, il faudra qu'il puisse nous faire un schéma.
Being that you have different type of information in terms of financing, it might be good if you can write down a proposal with all the information so that they'll be able to study it.
Exactly.
And then once they study it, basically what they do is to go through it and see in which parts they will be able to assist you in order of having it take off.
Je voudrais aussi ajouter un élément, peut-être pour justifier une éventuelle recherche de financement de cet argent à la BAT. C'est que, comme tu lui as expliqué, je suis ministre de la Santé, de l'Action sociale. Donc, énormément d'argent. Je crois qu'il serait intéressant que également nous puissions lui passer. Le document en ce qui concerne nos politiques sociales, notamment la prise en charge des jeunes filles qui ont raté leurs études. dès qu'elle ne tombe dans la prostitution, même des grossesses précoces, etc. Comment nous luttons aussi pour sauver la jeunesse face à la délinquance, etc.
Les fléaux,
voilà, la drogue, l'alcool, voilà, le troisième âge. Nous avons tout un programme, de, un programme social dans ce c'est intéressant aussi qu'on voit comment bâtir quelque chose pour compléter le schéma.
C'est meanwhile, being that he is not only the Minister of Health, but he is also the Minister of Welfare. And as he said earlier, we are having many problems as all the third-world countries, first-world countries, mostly with the youth. We're talking about teenage pregnancy, school, you know, high school dropouts, all those boys and girls. Once they don't finish school, they don't have anything else to do but go through maybe prostitution, alcohol, drugs, and all those things. So it might be good for him to give you the documentation they have in the terms of what is the policy of the Senegalese government and mostly his department in terms of assisting all those young children, boys and girls, for a better future. And once you get that information, being that you in that field, that will help you to think about a proposal also which will be able to assist those teenage boys and girls and get them out of, you know, whatever they dream by and put them on the right path.
And I think one of the things is the skill work is the Sister City student chain. And Patti, Patti Chan. We were working with them to possibly get a list of students to do a student exchange. We would do work like in Memphis, Tennessee. We have what we call rites of passage. With, like, we have the same problem, okay, with impoverished youth, drop out of school, you know, so on. So we work with impoverished youth, and after 2-4 months with our program, which we would consider to be the rites of passage, then these same children will have a trip to Senegal, you know, to get a broader perspective about themselves and who they are and how they fit in the world scene. So we want to do the very same thing with students from Senegal to come to Memphis or Cincinnati to deal with, you know, learn English, learn, you know, the American business process, etc. So they can access how they might fit into the world. Because
we need them other people. Parce que quand j'ai mon in Memphis, Tennessee, à Kaol, je vais te bon ñu mom attaqué ci mo yéro programme bo gis nañ né comme problème yi nga wax pour jeunesse bi ñoo même problème yoy lañ am au niveau de la communauté noire bi muy xalé yi nga xamné à bas âge bi am na ñoom muy ñi bayyi école jangatu muy trop muy alcool alors léegi nak ci ñi biir fils de city programme bo ñu différentes choses formation bi jéxé ba nopi def dañ leen di jël indi leen Afrique ñu gis adina jang fi gis ni ñi ni ñuy démé xamné tam manam nit ki né da ngay démissioner ci ses responsabilités yi nga am yépp top drogue wala alcool wala prostitution du noonu mais ak même bu dee jàngulo am na loo mën a def ci sa sërmi mu ne même programme boobu aussi bu moom lañ bëgg implanter au niveau de fii pour que xale yooyu aussi ñu ñu defal leen formation 4 mois 5 mois 6 mois yóbbu leen Amérique ñu jàng anglais wala ñu jàng loo xamante ne dinañ ci mën a jëriñu ëllëg ak léegi delo si leen fii mu ne yooyu bu boobaa mën nañ ko boole ci biir programme kii moom dem naa seen sinaci léegi bi yónni ma ci mu nañ ko demee këram lañ ma dara li ñu koy gis nii yëpp homme politique la mu xam lu bëri ci seen réew mu la bokk parce que néew na ci ñoom fi ñu mbokk ñu ñëw nii nga dem ci dëkk fekk leen fa ñu ñu am accès ci seen autorité parce que dafa nekk ñoo xamante ne dañoo démissionné ci lépp ba ne ñun dañoo xeeb kon ñun duñ waruñ bokk ci politique waruñ góorgóorlu ci leneen mais bi ma demee seen dëkk fexe ne ba ma rencontré maire ba fexe ne ba ma rencontré gouverneur pour wan la rek itte jim am nag naka la naka la doon seen sinaci te moo kii ñoo fa nekk boobu kii imam la boobu moom I was telling him when I came to seen sinaci I'm telling him that you get access to the right people to do whatever you want to do you was able to introduce me to the mayor to the governor and you was able to show me all the different things you're doing and in terms of business also import export you was telling me what can be done between Africa and America so I think if we fulfill and if we pursue this then yeah, we'll be able to do something.
Perfect. Because let me just say this here for the minister. The same problems that you are experiencing with your youth, mm-hmm. we are experiencing with ours. Mm-hmm.
That's what I mean.
One of the things that we have seen that gets their attention and redirects them is getting them involved in the process of learning how to do business. Mm-hmm. So we've trained former gang leaders, drug pushers, criminals, and we've taught them how to become entrepreneurs. So now they become a positive part of the economic process of our cities. We can take that same process and make it international to
serve. Jangal len naka lañ mëna fexé ba dum ci amé ci lo xamanténi ñu nekk ci liggéey kenn mé sé liggéey bokku ñu def muy business mo xam façon business mo mën ci nekk lool yaalla dimbalé ñu ci ba réussir ñu ba xalé ci bari ngeen ñi taxawal lañ seen bokku mëna dégal seen bokku té mu ñi situation ba même bu féké dina ñaari yoy yu utile campagne mom ben la technique mëna def ko ci bari ci business mo war na ñu dégal ko mom ben lool mëna ci fexé transfert ko Sénégal programme ñu def ko fi
faut que je visite ça.
And he would like to visit
cross that. And we would love that because see, we can cross exchange, mm-hmm. taking his problem and bring it to us. Mm-hmm. It's an island. And what it does, it reinforces the international business development and linkage. It would be perfect.
We need to learn that now because we don't have any problem. 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 Muni dans le cadre du programme de santé qu'on a au niveau de l'institut, parce que chaque année, on a déjà mis en place des garanties de santé qui sont disponibles. Muni septembre, il y a un groupe de docteurs qui s'est porté volontaire pour venir au Sénégal pendant un certain temps pour traiter certaines maladies. Muni a mis en place des cataractes pour faire l'opération et s'est engagé à amener tout son matériel et ses médicaments pour nous préparer pour mon programme en septembre. Vous avez une idée du coup.
Vous voulez dire que dès que nous écrivons, pour nous signifier notre arrivée et le programme, nous allons d'abord régler le problème de l'exonération de tout le matériel. Deuxièmement, nous allons officiellement lancer cela à partir.
Okay, saying that soon as you send him the program, arrival time, departure time, then how many doctors, their specialties, what they'll be doing, how much medicine they'll be bringing, equipment, all the medicine and equipment will be tax exempt. You don't have to pay a penny for it. And himself will come to preside the ceremony for the opening. And then also we'll set up a program for you, itinerary program for the different places they'll be going so that the patients will be able to meet with them there. We'll put it on the media so that people know about what we're doing, when we're doing it. So as soon as possible, you should write and send all the information.
This is simplement comme septembre. Septembre, c'est déjà arrivé.
Septembre is very, very, yeah.
Il faut écrire très
vite. So you have to write as soon as possible. Yes.
Okay. Bon, alors, donc, je regrette, je ne suis pas venu avec mon carte ici. Mais j'ai ici, après, pour la recherche, mon numéro de fax.
You have his fax number. You could be able to copy from the program.
Comme ça,
so,
le
soon as
maximum
you get
d'informations.
Whatever information you can pass,
right.
Okay. You should pass it to me.
Okay.
And whatever information you need, and I think we need to set up the time which you will meet with his technical his senior advisor.
Mm-hmm.
When you think you'll be in Dakar?
Let me make arrangements now that first,
when you scheduled to be in Dakar again?
We don't have a definite plan,
but
you know, that's
no, I mean we have to meet with his senior advisor.
Okay.
about this proposal. So we need to know when you
when to plan it.
Yeah.
The 30th?
That's nice.
Yeah, we'll be in the
car.
We'll be here until the
31st. We'll be here. We'll have the 30th back, the
30th.
Parce que nous avons le 30 janvier. Tuesday, your flight, I think, will be leaving at night. No, Tuesday is 6 p.m.
In the evening?
Yes. Mardi à 6 heures le fermoir. Oui.
Ce qui est plus simple, à mon retour à Dakar, je téléphone à Cheikh Hassan.
D'accord.
Pour lui dire à quelle heure.
Le lundi ou bien le mardi.
Voilà.
D'accord.
Le 30 ou le 31.
Ouais. Mais le 31. Et si c'est le 31, il est moins monnaie qui matinée, comme ils ont vol dans l'après-midi.
Le 30.
Voilà.
Pourquoi pas le 30?
Le 30, comment ils sont disponibles? Voilà, le 30 dans l'après-midi, c'est bon?
Bon, certes.
Voilà.
Retournons le 30 à 15.